Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Earl Haig Secondary School's second music and dance review.
We would like to acknowledge that Earl Haig, our shared space for learning, growth, and creativity, is situated on the sacred and traditional territories of the Anishinaabeg, Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation, Haudenosaunee, and Huron-Wendat. We recognize the land upon which we perform this evening has been home to music and dance traditions of Indigenous people for generations. As we come together to celebrate arts education in our community, we also want to take this moment to reflect upon the colonialism that has overlooked Indigenous artistry and strive to continue our journey of learning and development through the creative ingenuity of all peoples within our community.
Thank you so much for joining us in tonight's performance. We are so thrilled to see you here this evening, and everyone is very excited to share some of the incredible work our classes have accomplished throughout the first semester. My name is Nicole.
And my name is Ava. Before we begin, please take a moment to make sure your cell phones have been turned off. For the safety and focus of our performers, as well as the enjoyment of all audience members, please avoid taking any photos or video recordings of this evening's performance. This evening's concert is being video recorded for the enjoyment of our performers at a later date.
Our first performance will be the Earl Haig Claude Watson Grade 11-12 Band Majors playing Tsunami by Vince Gassi, with dancers from the Grade 10 Performance Elective adding their own original choreography.
The next dance is We're All In This Together from the High School Musical film, and it has been restaged by class member Ava Mather, who happens to be me, which is why I'm in costume. The dancers you will see are the grade 9 elective class.
Please welcome our performers.
Thank you.
Wasn't that an incredible performance? Our next number features the grade 9 band elective class. Most of the students only started learning their instruments in September, and they're excited to share the progress with you. The Pink Vibraphone was released in 1963, and its theme music has been popular ever since. Composed and conducted by Henry Mancini, the music defined cool and received a Grammy Hall of Fame Award in 2005. Please welcome the Grade 9 Band Elective.
Thank you.
Glorious, victorious, glorious, victorious, glorious.
The grade 9-10 band majors are next with two very different kinds of music.
First, you'll hear Paper Cut by American composer Alex Shapiro. She created an epic audio track to accompany the band, influenced by movie and video game music. It's a very unusual piece, and the band begins to use some very unusual instruments, sheets of newspaper.
the band will tenor their inner pop stars and share their own arrangement of Carly Rae Jepsen's 2012 hit, Call Me Maybe. This performance features Nathan Chun on the tenor sax. The band will be joined by a group of grade 10 dance students with their original choreography. Please welcome the 9-10 band majors.
Thank you.
that all cell phones should be powered off during performances. Thank you. This next piece is an original dance that explores the themes of childhood and the pressures involved in growing up. The dance will be performed by the grade 11-12 elective dance class. It is choreographed by Emily, Michelle, Fiona, and Amy with the support and assistance of their classmates.
Caro mio ben, meaning my dear beloved, is an Italian aria that expresses the pain and sorrow of being without the one you love. This beautiful choral arrangement is being accompanied by grade 10 piano major, Ian Bosman. Please enjoy.
Sweetie, go to your room. Go to your room and be quiet. I'm busy. I need to work. Play with your toys or something.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi,
Daddy. Wanna go for a ride?
Thank you.
Our performance class dancers are excited to share this classical jazz piece with you tonight. The classic song, Sitting on Top of the World, was performed by both the Sam Lennon Orchestra and the later version sung by Bobby Dylan. We hope to bring some smiles to your faces with this joyful, celebratory dance.
Spanish composer Manuel Noriega was a classically trained pianist who became fascinated with the music of his native Andalusia, which is where his ballet El Amor Bruno, from which the ritual fire dance originated. In this dance, folks dance in a circle around a fire, moving faster and faster to draw evil spirits into the fire, where they vanish forever.
After a ritual fire dance, please join us in Wavy Hall during intermission. There is a concessions table where you can purchase refreshments. Thank you, enjoy.
Thank you.
enjoyed the first half and intermission. Jung A. Mary, written by Canadian-Malaysian composer Tracy Wong, is a lively choral piece that features body percussion and uses a play on words in the Malay language. In essence, the piece is saying, come, let's go make music together and sing while passing time. Leave your worries for a while. Next, you'll hear an arrangement of iconic music from Rossini's opera, Barber of Seville. It's fun, energetic, and dramatic. This performance features the grade 9-10 strings majors and students from our performance dance elective class. Keep an eye out for the mischievous plot and surprise twist as the dancer's story unfolds. Enjoy!
Thank you.
To Mumbai is a Bollywood dance that has been choreographed by guest artist Manpreet Singh. It is performed by the grade 11-12 elective class.
Two Celtic Dances, performed by grade 9 strings elective, is a lighthearted arrangement of two traditional fiddle tunes, Mary's Wedding and Fingon's Wake. Please welcome our performers.
Yeah.
the grade 9-10 strings major's contribution to the CBC Music Class Challenge was to create their own arrangement of the Canadian rock standard, Share the Land by the Guess Who. Their performance includes solos by Sophia Chang, Nicole Goom, Vivian Hu, and Harrison Mann. The dance performance featured alongside the music was choreographed by the dancers themselves. Written by renowned romantic composer Johannes Brahms, Es-Tonnt ein voller Harfenklang is a magical and mysterious choral arrangement of a German poem which speaks about unrequited love, longing, and death. This piece is accompanied by piano major Richard Nguyen and features strings major Fei Wong on cello. Enjoy!
Thank you for that beautiful music. Do we change from the order printed in your program? The next number will be Peace Out, a hip-hop dance choreographed by guest artist Manpreet Singh. It is performed by the grade 9 dance elective class. Justin Timberlake's song, Can't Stop the Feeling, is best known as a feature song in the movie Trolls. It would be tough not to wiggle and dance in your seats as you listen to and watch this performance by grade 11-12 strings majors, drummer Timothy Lee, and students from a performance dance elective. Ernest McMillan was a Toronto-based Canadian composer. Two sketches for strings performed at a grade 11-12 majors featured the melodies from the two traditional French-Canadian tunes, Notre Seigneur en Pauvre and A Saint Malo.
To keep it higher, I'm gonna push it to Thank you.
Thank you to all the friends and families that came out to support our performers tonight. We hope you enjoyed watching and listening to the incredible talent here at Earl Haig. Remember to check the calendar to see other amazing upcoming arts events.
Our final piece this evening, Footloose, is an upbeat 80s-inspired number that is sure to have you dreaming of the dance floor. Choreographed by guest artist Valerie Sinois and danced by our performance elected class, we hope you enjoy this energetic and lively last number of the evening! Thank you.